today.
Without a ticket, are unable to board the Skywheel.
There's no better place.
Your trusty guide mobile is at your service. Let's see.
Sir. Safe travels.
Dorgan Gaga mushrooms and
so, what'll it be? I knew you had a keen eye.
The GYC is in charge of tracking cargo.
Welcome to Gundaga Port. Seas as calm as ever today.
Lush green forests are great and all, but there's nothing more.
know, Cloud, that forest chocobos use mushrooms as springboards?
We do this fast. I got your number.
Chill.
That's it. Let's do this. That's it. It's on now. Let's finish this.
Someone lives all the way out here, in this wee hut. talk about rustic. Then again, a life without Marco. It's not without its charm, is it? In fact, this could be a whole new string to the Shinra Resort's bow. It's a rural getaway. Scoff modernity and embrace eternity. You'd be surprised how many people would go for it. Could be a nice little earner.
Surely, this isn't your very best. need to get to the heart of the problem. The hell with it. Back to square one. Huh? Who are you? Whatever, I don't have time to... That arm. That magnificent arm. It is a weapon. But how does it work? A universal adapter. Allowing you to switch out weapons at will. But look at all these scratches. Wait, have you been going around punching things with your attachments?
Occasionally.
Doing so ought to have given you multiple bone fractures. But this unique cylinder provides unparalleled shock absorption, allowing for high-impact performance. Who was the genius that built this?
An old friend, I guess. Don't know where he's at now, though.
Wait right there! Eureka! Sorry, got carried away. My name's Izo. I've been trying to create the ultimate weapon, but my attempts have all failed miserably. But thanks to you, I finally made a breakthrough. I must harness the inspiration while I can. Please, help me build it. Gather the materials I need. I'm originally from Junon, but I could hardly breathe there, so I decided to leave it all behind. I wandered in search of somewhere I could build my weapons in peace. And eventually, I wound up here. Not a bad place, huh? Of course, materials can be hard to come by when you live out here in the sticks. Though it seems crude at a glance, look close. The craftsmanship is remarkable. Whoever made it must have been a specialist in a completely different field. No mere weaponsmith would have been half as clever. Indeed, I've made it my life's work. Frustrating though it's been. How to conceive a weapon, I lack the vocabulary to describe.
Well, if all you need is some material, sure, why not? Just leave it to us.
Wonderful, thank you. I believe I left a map in my storage shed that you can use to find what I need. Grab that before you head out, and you shouldn't have any trouble. Don't forget about that material. If you want to help me out, you'll need to know where to look.
Gotta say, never seen someone so interested in my arm. Most folks try their best to look the other way.
He's a weird one.
That's putting it mildly. Me. Realize too how soft I've gotten. Cause in the old days, I would have said no touching and decked his ass.
In the old days?
If it ain't the present, it's the past, son. Izo was talking about. Don't know what else it'd be. Well, let's see where it takes us. You ready?
Okay, then.
It's on now. Let's do it right. It's over. Let's do this. Brace yourself. Let's go.
The place we're looking for?
You sure you want to fight?
Do it!
Coming!
Yeah. Too bad.
No more playing.
Ah!
on fire today. I've been pretty rough on you, I know. But you've always come through for me. Thanks, buddy. Don't know where I'd be without you.
Still got more to find.
Check in with Izo.
Thank you. find everything? That map will lead you straight to where you can find my... Excellent. It's all here. Thanks. If you're not in a rush, wait here while I finish up.
I get that it's your profession, but do you actually enjoy this? Making weapons?
Of course I enjoy it. That's why I chose this job. Besides, it's the wielder who dictates the true value of a tool. Weapons, too. Aye, that's especially true for weapons. Yes, yes! I've done it! Feast your eyes on my masterpiece! My gift to you, I insist.
I may not be the gentlest owner, you know.
Use her as you like. The wielder dictates the value of the tool, remember? And by association, the value of the maker. Therefore, what good I put out into the world depends on who I entrust with my weapons. That's how I choose to see my part in it all.
Hell of a lot of pressure to put on some guy you just met, don't you think?
The adapter that your friend made. It's a gift in more ways than you know. He was thinking of your future, of what you might do after the dust settles. Today, you may have no choice but to wield a weapon. But tomorrow? Years from now? Think about it if you haven't. The man who fashioned your adapter is an inspiration in his own right. And that's no lie. Maybe one day you'll ask me to turn your arm into a giant egg beater. I'll make it so you can whip up a cake to serve 100.
Weird time to be joking around, man.
Not joking in the least. That's the price for my masterpiece. You owe me a cake fit for a king. So don't you go dying on me. You hear?
Yeah. Talk about a weirdo.
Friendly, though.
True. A weirdo with the heart of gold.
Faces.
Ah, come on now. I'm only pulling your leg.
Who are you kidding? You were literally built by the company. Probably stuffed you full of teeny tiny listening devices.
Teeny tiny? The late president believed the bigger was always better. Small went against his philosophy.
Knew him well, huh? Some 9-to-5 nobody you are. Sure your name ain't Stamp?
Pretty sure. Aye.
Might want to check.
Strengthen your materia.
We're in monster territory now.
Rare Amphidex variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. During mating season, the males undergoing chromatic change to attract females. Visual analysis.
Okay, let's go.
Love is in the air. Early trot intended mate's attention. The Amphidex here.
Let's finish this.